Hi. Many people write to me and ask how to do buteyko breathing exercises or breath holds. And I'd like to explain how to do them. It's very simple, but not so simple at the same time. The first thing is that you need to measure your control pose. If you don't know how to measure it, please go to our website, breathingcenter.com, on the page called Breathing Test, and follow the instructions on how to measure it. When you know your control pose, you are ready to do breathing exercises. If you are not working with a breathing normalization specialist, you have to be extremely careful about your breathing. In general, of course, it's not easy to do the exercises correctly when no one is observing your breathing. So you need to be extra careful and to do everything gently. I always tell people, never apply violence towards your own body and especially towards your breathing, our life force. So let's say your control pause is 6 seconds. It's always good to start with a half of this number, let's say 3 seconds. You sit in a comfortable place, make sure that your posture is good, that your back is straight. You could imagine that someone pulling your hair up, kind of stretching your spine, your shoulders are open, but at the same time, it should be a relaxed position. It should not create any tension in your body. And then you inhale in an invisible way, and that means that your chest doesn't move, your shoulders don't move, and your belly moves just a little bit. So you inhale gently, you exhale, and then you make sure that your mouth is closed and you block your nose for 3 seconds, like this. And then you open your nose and you breathe normally for 1 minute. Normally, again, it means that you're breathing through your nose quietly. Your shoulders don't move and your chest doesn't move. Of course, you should not talk to anyone while doing this exercise. And you wait for 1 minute and then repeat it. Wait for 1 minute and repeat and do another breath hold. Usually people do this exercise for about 20 minutes or so, and they measure their control pose before and after this exercise to make sure that the exercise increases control pose. Because if it doesn't, it's a negative result. So you don't want to make your breathing worse as a result of doing breathing exercises. You want to make it better. You want to improve it. And a higher control pose at the end is the indication that your breathing is better. The other thing which is extremely important is that minute in between each breath hold. Often people perceive it just as a waiting time. And they're kind of waiting for another breath hold with a lot of tension, and then they do another one, and then waiting again and another one. That's not the buteyko method. The buteyko method is based on relaxation. In fact, Dr. Buteyko always emphasized that relaxation is the core element, the main element of his method. So that minute in between breath holds should be spent on relaxation, relaxing your body more and more and more. If it's difficult for you to do it, you know, I recommend you to listen to breathing normalization meditations, which is available on our website. And that helps people to understand how to relax the same time maintaining reduced breathing. Or you could use your own technique. That's totally fine. If it's working for you, your control pose will be high in the end. If you were not able to relax, if you did breath hold exercises with tension, then your control pose in the end will be lower than it was before. So always be careful, be gentle with yourself. Remember that violence is not a part of the Buteyko method. And enjoy your breathing. Breathe peacefully.